was a man, and I'm sure that he meant well. But I pray for his disciples, lest they wind up in hell. And I'm sure that old Mohammed thought he knew the way. But it won't be Hare Krishna we stand before on the judgment day. No, it won't be old Buddha that's sitting on the throne. And it won't be old Mohammed that's calling us home. And it won't be Hare Krishna that plays that trumpet too. And we're going to see the sun, not Reverend Moon.
Well, I don't hate anybody, so please don't take me wrong. But there really is a message in this simple song. You see, there's only one way, Jesus, if eternal life is your goal. And meditation of the mind, it won't save your soul. No, it
won't be old Buddha that's sitting on the throne. And it won't be old Muhammad that's calling us home. And it won't be Hare Krishna that plays that trumpet too. And we're going to see the sun, not Reverend Moon.
You can call yourself a Baptist and not be born again, Presbyterian or a Methodist and still die in your sin. You can't even be a charismatic, shout and dance and jump a pew. But if you hate your brother, you won't be one of the chosen few. Cause
it won't be a Baptist that's sitting on the throne, a Presbyterian or a Methodist that's calling us home. And it won't be charismatic that plays that trumpet too. So let's all just live for Jesus, because he's coming back real soon. Oh, it won't be old Buddha that's sitting on the throne. And it won't be old Muhammad that's calling us home. And it won't be Hare Krishna that plays that trumpet too. And we're going to see